I have a Yarbrough knife. It's the knife you are given when you graduate from Special Forces training, just to whittle down some wooden ramparts, you know, and create some defenses. I'm gonna go with my SF knife, my Yarbrough knife.
Yeah, since we're trying to achieve the scare factor, I'm going to use a tomahawk. Nothing's more terrifying than watching someone get hacked to death by a tomahawk.